give a shit about any of that, Boozer. Booze man, come back.
Yeah, Deek.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Deek, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about the Jericho Gold Trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thiel's.
Thielson.
Why the hell you... Shit. You've talked to... She's alive? Sarah's alive? Deek?
Okay, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, they found her ID badge. I think that she's alive.
I don't know, Boozer,
but God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. I gotta go. Ricky and Annie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. I'll see you when you get back to camp.
Someone's coming.
Boozer out.
Okay, see you.
One of the drifters, let him in. Hey.
Nothing. That's it.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Hey, Deek. Listen to me, okay? Stay safe out there.
Deacon, hey.
Damon, how's it going?
Not buying today. Can I help you?
Up with you.
Good choice. That'll last you. Okay. What can I get you? That all you need? Come by anytime. Stop by anytime.
Deacon, how you been?
Hey, Manny.
This girl could use a tune-up. Okay, man.
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Let him in. Are you coming back?
Coming back? What do you mean?
Boozer told us.
Boozer told you. Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Sanium Pass. You know that.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
See you, Deek.
Hey, hold on.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb and we were dumb. We're blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show. Now, we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath and hold it in. Free man. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Copeland, feeling the pain.
Who fucking is it?
Yeah.
Doesn't look too bad. Another narrow injector. Good. Better living through chemistry. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
What they found, a rubble rock? Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you, is it true? Soldier, come on. Ask me a different question.
Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today.
Yeah, I think that's true.
Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me.
Nope. So, gonna sleep better tonight? Now you know.
Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know where that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes. Oh, here we go. Done. Just what I need. Bear.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of you are out there working with Nero. The very same Nero we saw cut down a group of survivors not too long ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here in this shit 2 years past. Some would call these people fools. But I got a better name for them. Traitors. And I assure you, I don't take treason lightly. But I am a reasonable man. So you get one warning. Listen up. Stop what you're doing. Now. Before we find you. Cause we will. And when we do, you will. Personally string you up on the biggest tree I find. And while you are breathing your last, we'll quarter you and feed you to the freaks you love. That is a promise.
Cope, I gotta say, I don't like it any more than you. Do your worst.
marauders taking out freaks. Yeah, go to it, fellas.
Hi. I guess it's kind of pointless to, say anything, since I know that you, didn't die out here. Just a habit, I guess. But, coming out here every so often, talking to you, it was, the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So, thank you. Yeah.